मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट क्लास, ओपन पेज नंबर 7. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ड्राइंग ऑब्जर्वेशन. राइट, टुडेज डेट 25/06/21. ओके, एलिमेंट्स ऑफ ड्राइंग. In elements of drawing, the important character is observation. Observation is an important element of drawing. What is the meaning of observation? It means being to able draw from what you see. Okay, elements of drawing divided into 7 parts: texture, shapes, expressions, colors, value. Okay, now today we are going to do observe and draw the shapes, textures and color of a few man-made and natural things. You have to observe man-made and natural things around you, in your surroundings. Now you have to first write down the name of the thing, then draw shape, texture and color it. Okay, first we are going to draw building. Okay, now what is the shape of building? For that, first you have to draw a rectangular shape. Okay, the shape of building is rectangular shape. Now in this we have to draw textures. Now these are the textures of building. Okay, now you have to color it. It's your own. Next is tree. The shape of tree is round. Okay, and the texture is now third one is well. For that, first you have to draw a standing line, curve and standing line. In this way you have to draw two lines. The shape of the well is round. Now texture of the well. In this way you have to draw many more examples of man-made and natural object, and you have to color it. Okay, thank you.